Nueces County constables are getting a couple of new devices to help keep them safe.
Motion in a second. All those in favor signify by saying aye.
Aye.
Opposed, same sign. Would you tell constables?
And county commissioners voting today to purchase 50 new body cameras as well as 50 tasers for the county patrols. The request was originally presented by a constable to County Judge Barbara Canales. She says their research found that the most danger for local constables comes from domestic violence while serving citations.